In the heart of Algiers, a state of siege continues with thousands of right-wing insurgents behind barricades in protest against both the firing of paratroop General Jacques Bassou and de Gaulle's plan of self-determination for Muslim North Africa. Algeria is French is the rallying cry for the insurgents, and although there is no fighting, the threat they pose paralyzes the city and presents a major test of the authority of President de Gaulle and the Fifth Republic. In mainland France, dozens of right-wing leaders have been arrested, but there has been no attempt to disperse the barricaded insurgents. The army has served notice it will not use force against them, although its patrols now surround the insurgent positions. De Gaulle has made no direct move. Whether he can control the ultimate loyalty of the army may determine not only the destiny of Algeria, but the future of France as a great world power.